All right. What's up, guys? Taking a break from working out right now, and I wanted to bring up a topic that was asked. So basically, what we are about to answer is a question that I thought about for a while, but I didn't know exactly how to answer it. So what we're going to do, all of us, I'm here with Pavman, Blake, Brandon, and so basically, we were asked a question: what is the best workout for the best stroke? And stroke, I mean stroke, you know? So what is the best workout for the best stroke? Okay, and when you really think about it, what is? Let's go. You go first. I'm going last. So,
you go.
All right, great.
I'd say probably something on the lines of a power clean or a tire flip. Those utilize a lot of hip explosion, and that is definitely key to your stroke game.
That's a good one. All right, and...
No, I would think maybe some type of like really deep squat, because I know you use a lot of ass action while stroking, so if you can squeeze your butt cheeks together better while the stroke is occurring, then you'll have more penetrative motion, and you'll be stronger.
Alright, Blake?
I don't remember the name of the workout. I'll demonstrate
it. Yeah.
You know, you get on that split machine right here.
Ah.
Right there, working that hip flexor, squeezing them cheeks, getting in there nice and easy, you feel me? That's the best one.
That's a pretty good one.
I think that's the best.
That's a pretty good one. Alright guys, mine. I thought about it for a while. So because there's so many positions, I came to the conclusion that there is no best workout for the best stroke. The best thing you can do is stretch. And that means this. Stretching your groin out just like this, you know, and just stretching. Making sure all of this is loose. Now you do too much power cleaning, your legs are gonna get bulky, you're not gonna have as much movement. So I think, you know, there's nothing that can really compete with stretching. Now I know that's not really a workout, but hey, I think that's what is best when it comes to, you know, having the best emotion in the ocean, guys. So you guys tell me what you think, comment below. And guys, you have anything else to say? No? What do y'all think? I mean, that's just my opinion.
I mean, at the end of the day, what's the best stroke game workout for stroking?
That is very valid. You know what? That just actually is very valid. That may be the best. That's the best answer. That is the best answer. It's just, yeah, that's the best workout. That's a good one.
All right,
okay. That's the best one, guys.
Get back to the workout.
This is the last workout. This is all about the pump, getting the tension in that bicep. Just killing my biceps on this set. Make sure you try this. This will really get that whole day bicep. This isn't gonna be easy.